Hi, church. How's it going? Hey, we've got another great testimony for you. This is from Camielia. So here is Camielia over at our place before lockdown ever happened, if it's already happened. So, hey, guys. Yeah, wave. Hey, Aurora. Yeah. Oh, but close. Too close, she says. There's Nate. There's the whole team. And so, of course, we just had these revival meetings happening, the town hall revival meetings in the Memorial Hall last weekend. And Camielia came along to, how many did you come to?
Both of them.
Yeah, both nights, because it was just the two of them in the end. And you got prayed for. So you went up the front and you got prayed for, and something really powerful happened. I thought, how cool would it be to hear what God did during that time? So Camielia, what happened? Tell us.
So I went on the Friday and we had a really good night, you know, really got into all the worship and everything. And I got some prayer, but I really felt like my head and my heart were in two different places. My heart wanted to accept everything she was saying, but my mind was telling me no. So Leslie asked me to come back on the Saturday. She would like to pray for me again. So I said, yeah, no, that's cool. I came back the next day and got some prayer, and actually the first time ended up on the floor, which I was very surprised about, because normally when I see those kind of things, I always think, really? Did you actually? But yeah, no, it's real. So I was on the floor.
Come on.
And she said some beautiful things, and you know, I felt really, really good, actually, really, really good. I ended up going to hide back in my seat at the back, and then they asked who would like to be prayed for to speak in tongues, and I decided I was just going to not hog any more of their time, so I stayed at the back. But Leslie actually came to the back and said to me, Camielia, can you come to the front? I'd like to pray for you some more. And I was like, okay, cool. So I went up to the front, and before I knew it, I was on the floor again.
Yeah, come on.
And she was praying for me, and then she started saying things about casting out spirit of suicide, spirits of depression, anxiety, condemnation, all things like that. And I just began to cough uncontrollably. And I just kept going. As the more things she mentioned, the more I was coughing.
She wasn't sick. Anyway.
No, I wasn't. Before that, I didn't have a cough at all. And so yeah, cough. But it was from like the pit of my stomach kind of cough. And when she finished what she was saying, the cough just instantly stopped, and I just felt so at peace. And
wow.
I sat up, and everybody was obviously doing their own thing, but I sat up, and for the first time ever in my life, I felt like my heart and my head were the same thing.
I was,
they were connected. And I've never, ever, ever felt this good before about anything. So, yeah. And since then, me and the kids have been listening to worship, and we've been having a great time, eh?
Cool. Yeah. So you've been feeling lighter since that prayer,
yeah,
and just
so
feeling
much.
A whole lot better and
so
stuff.
The Bible, how it was
coming
alive to you.
Yeah, even when I'm reading my Bible now, you know, a lot of times I used to read it and it would just be like mumbo jumbo and I wouldn't really know what I'm reading, or it wouldn't make sense to me. But now that I read it, it's just comes alive when I read it, and I just can understand everything that I'm reading, and it's just so much different than it was before. Yeah.
Fantastic. What a powerful testimony. What an awesome story. And so, yeah, I hope you're encouraged by that, church. And, you know, it's just such a great thing. You know, Camielia was going to be getting baptized this coming Sunday. And I was like, we're so looking forward to it. And she was too. But obviously that's not going to be able to go ahead, but it will at the right time at some point. But hey, even though we can't do baptisms, God is still moving. And so, yeah, be encouraged. Bless you, church. See ya.
Bye.
I'll say bye, kids.
Bye.
Awesome.
I'm probably